Thank you. There are so many weird rumors about this place, but I haven't found much about what the original owner, Gregory Burton, was up to. Do you know anything?
I'm afraid I didn't find much either. After all, the estate was empty for years, and it used to attract a lot of adventure seekers. Of course, they all mysteriously disappeared. I bought the estate cheap and planned to tear it down, but the work stopped when the workers had an accident. Strange things happened each time I tried to do something about the estate. I'm starting to believe it really is cursed.
Rachel, come in. Can you hear me?
I'm here. What's going on?
We got trapped and are evil spirits. Need help.
Thank you.
Is everyone all right? What happened?
I'm not sure myself. Ghostly hands came out of the walls around us, and the door locked. We weren't able to find any clues, though. It just looks like a dead end.